Okay, that qualifies as the most awkward introduction I've ever experienced.